here in Lincoln, Nebraska for a Legends Division matchup. It's the Northwestern Wildcats in town taking on Bo Pelini's Nebraska Cornhuskers.
Third down and six. Northwestern's already converted to 3rd and 8. Coulter in trouble. Scoots out of trouble for a moment. Still on his feet. Coulter. Oh, my. That'll be the best run of the year for him. He got a first down.
They move Hanrahan out to the edge, and they give it to the first man through. Trayvon Green pushes the pile.
No signal yet. Touchdown, Northwestern. What offense here in this first quarter. Trayvon Green, a touchdown, moving the pile. And we're tied at 7.
Straight through. This is Green. He's got a chance. Trayvon Green down to the 6-yard line. Coulter tries right side. Late pitch. Easy touchdown. Trayvon Green, his 2nd of the quarter.
Here's your option. Just reading the edge. Nice, easy pitch. Great execution.
Kellogg wants to throw again. His 3rd consecutive pass is picked off. Northwestern's got the football. This is Araguzo. Araguzo now with 4 interceptions on the year. When they're looking for a big play defensively, he usually delivers. So into the red zone for the 3rd time today. Green spins out of a tackle. Green's got a chance. Touchdown, Wildcats. Abdullah in the backfield alongside Armstrong. Wants to throw. Corner of the end zone. Touchdown. Kellogg goes down. Just a terrible drive for the Cornhuskers. If Fadio Denebo with the sack. His obvious passing downs haven't been positive for Nebraska. Armstrong throws an interception. Northwestern's got the football. Scott inside the 10. Down to the 8. And he got it. That was not a pretty thing, but it goes through.
That was tight. You got to get rid of it. Throw it up there.
Kellogg's throw. It's going to be tipped and caught.